I wanted a faster way to load a Hornady lock and load primer pickup tube, and so I came up with a little bracket I made out of some plexiglass and plywood to go on the end of the primer pickup tube. Use a Lee primer flip tray, which pretty quickly orients the primers in the right direction. Put the cover on the tray, slip it into the fixture. Now you can take it over the press and pull the pin like you usually do.